New this morning, a historic reunion. I had a birthday party at this place once. Former employees of Farrell's Ice Cream Parlour are reuniting at the site of a new location following a tragic crash at the ice cream parlor all the way back in 1972.
Yeah, I knew people who lost people in that accident. And KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz joins us live now with a look ahead to this reunion and really beginning a new chapter. Right, Leticia? Yeah.
Exactly. That reunion is happening at 8 this morning. We're talking about employees who worked at Farrell some 30 years ago. But today is also a celebration. It's the grand opening of the new Farrells. They haven't been in the city for 30 years, but tomorrow they will officially open to the public. Not only are they here to feed the community with all this food, they're also here to give back. I'm here now with Mike Fleming now with Farrells. And tell me a little bit more about your plan to help our community.
Well, we've partnered with the Firefighter Burn Institute, and all day today we're doing a special fundraiser. People can buy tickets, but there are still tickets available for lunch, 11 to 1. They're $20. All the proceeds for the entire day go to the Firefighter Burn Institute. We're also doing a special thing in the front where we're offering bricks that people can buy for $125, and all that goes to the Firefighter Burn Institute. Our goal is a $100,000 donation this year.
Okay, I'm here now with Jim Doucette with the Firefighters Burn Institute. And what does it mean for you to have a partnership like this with a Sacramento institution?
We're so happy to do this partnership with Farrell's. I mean, I was a part of Farrell's growing up in this town. We're here because of Farrell's, so the partnership couldn't be any better. We're so fortunate. Sacramento has the best burn care anywhere in the world. And with the two hospitals and with Farrell's here now, it's only going to help us do better.
All right. Helping the community and feeding the community at the same time. Again, that fundraiser is happening at 11 and it goes until 1. Again, tickets $20 for all of this wonderful food for a great cause. Reporting live here in Sacramento, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 News.